Welcome to the Joy of Music. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to invite you to join us today as we bring you a program of music on Christ's passion, death, and resurrection. The music today will come from great churches and cathedrals of the world. Thank you for joining us. From the Passion Symphony of Marcel Dupré, the great French composer and organist, we hear the world awaiting a Savior. In this composition, we can imagine the churning and agony of a lost world as they anxiously await their Savior. In the middle, there is a quiet section where we hear the chorale, Jesu Redemptor. And then finally, after a while, it again gives way to the anxiety and churning of the world awaiting the Savior. Thank you. From the beautiful Baroque interior of the Ochsenhausen Monastery in southern Germany, we hear the Crucifixus from the B minor Mass of Johann Sebastian Bach. Johann Sebastian Bach has given us a beautiful chorale prelude on Christ lag in Todesbanden, or Christ lay in the bonds of death. From the ancient cathedral of Trier, Germany, we hear this chorale and variation as played on the massive Rieger organ hanging over 80 feet high on the cathedral wall. Thank you. the most meaningful hymns describing the meaning of Christ's passion and death is "When I Survey the Wondrous Cross, on which the Prince of Glory died. My richest gain I count but loss, and pour contempt on all my pride."
Amen.
From Christ's passion and death, we turn to music of resurrection. Perhaps the most famous hymn of all is Christ the Lord is risen today. Alleluia. Sons of men and angels say, Alleluia. Raise your joys and triumphs high. Sing ye heavens and earth's reply. Alleluia.
Amen.
Thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music, as we have brought you a program on the theme, Christ's Passion, Death, and Resurrection. We thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.